for advanced spacecraft, military technology, medical devices, and marine tools, we need powerful magnets that can resist being demagnetized and withstand hot and sometimes corrosive environments. Since the 1960s, the great answer has been the samarium-cobalt-based magnet. But they've got a big weakness, literally. They're brittle. They fracture far too easily. I'm Alex King. I'm the former director of the Ames Lab and the founder of the US Department of Energy's Critical Materials Institute. The magnets are compacted from metal powders in a process called sintering. And Ames Lab scientists found that adding small amounts of oxide particles caused the formation of tiny clusters of very fine-grained material in the magnet. Computer simulations show how it works. In the original magnet, cracks work their way between the grains of the material, eventually causing it to fracture. But in the new version, the clusters of fine grains make the cracks break up and dissipate their energy. Our researchers have already demonstrated as much as a 70% improvement in the strength of these materials with this approach. Toughened samarium cobalt magnets reduce manufacturing waste, improve reliability, and they can be used in existing manufacturing machinery for use in turbines, jet engines, high-speed motors, or wherever the technology is currently being used. Importantly, though, the toughened material will create new opportunities for this tried and true magnet and allow it to substitute for some of the most critical materials in high technology applications.